foot off him. Well, off Ruby. Ruby, does that seem to impress? Oh, well, you're sort of a punk guy, right? How would you grade that?
It needs work. Room for improvement, perhaps. Hi, Billy.
Welcome.
Hey, this is joining us commentary.
Oh, Michael Cole's got jokes now.
Okay, we're on.
So, Billy, listen, I guess you are officially part of the Rise Club.
Yes, an unofficial
Michael. So what do you mean by unofficial? I thought that you were friends with them now. But...
I am friends. I would say.
I guess by putting mosh pitting on your resume, it sort of turns things around for you.
Expert in the mosh fishing.
Mosh fishing?
Yeah, I changed it.
Oh, is that different?
I changed it, yeah.
I thought maybe that's what you did in Australia. I don't understand. It's a completely different culture.
Australian mosh fishing and then mosh pitting, American, very different.
Understood.
Yeah.
Have you had a chance to show Ruby or Liv your mosh fishing skills firsthand?
Not yet, but it's coming up soon. I'm so excited. Oh!
Great athleticism. Look at this foul will between both women.
Well,
it's strong in Natalia. Nice takedown.
Go.
And Liv Morgan with a counter as well.
Nice, Libby.
There's some power from Natalia.
Oh.
Hung up across the top rope.
Walk it off, Liv. Walk it off, darling.
Look at this aggression. A clearly frustrated Natalia. Natalia upset at the official as well.
I think Natalia's anxious to remind him.
Oh, she's
the WWE Universe who she truly is. She's a member of the legendary Hart Wrestling family. Natalia has done just about everything there is to do. Oh, suplex.
Great. Natalia.
Well, you tried to be her friend, Billy, I believe.
I'm an official friend of Natalia before.
Sounds exhausting.
It really is. Very pretty girl with the chocolate face. Great.
It's like
that. Yes.
Natalia kicks it too. And it's over the clothesline and down goes Morgan. Cover now by Natalia.
Yeah. There you go.
Kicked out at two.
Good girl.
I think she heard you.
Yeah, I'm talking to that. Strongly.
Natalia making it look easy. Hoisting Liv up into a backbreaker submission.
Disqualified.
Or Natalia out from behind, scooting up
SmackDown, and how well Shinsuke not